In the last few years, the number of cybercrimes has gone up a ton. The trend seems to just grow. So the only way to ramp cybersecurity for beginners is to prepare. But before I introduce you to the tools we're going to use today, let's see what are the most common security gaps. All right, your IP address. That's a liability since it can be tracked to you and be used to steal your information, which could lead to attacks on your devices or even contribute to identity fraud. Your overall internet communication is also not safeguarded against third-party involvement. As we've seen from previous years, malware and phishing attacks are still common cybercrimes, so you need a way to deal with them, both in real time and by detecting them on your device. Simple or repetitive passwords are also a recurring security issue, so I'll cover that briefly. I can trust you to come up with strong passwords, right? Hope so. Okay, let's take a look at ways to cover these gaps. Unfortunately, it's often impossible to deal with all of them, but I'll try to cover as much as possible. Okay, VPNs typically address at least two of these gaps: IP address visibility and lack of encryption. But these providers deal with 4 out of 5 weaknesses, which is probably why most best VPN lists tend to put them in the top 3. NordVPN and Surfshark have one of the most secure connection options amongst VPNs since they use the latest encryption algorithm. Just like most VPNs, they reroute your connection through one of their servers. This slows it down a bit, but hides your IP address, so tracking you is nearly impossible. The only difference between these VPN for security options is their choice of servers and countries. NordVPN has more servers, but Surfshark's coverage is wider. But that's not the end. The reason VPN for security is so good is the additional encryption by industry-proven encryption algorithms. So if anyone tries to access your connection without the decryption code, they're only going to see meaningless strings of text, and they can do nothing with that. Both Surfshark and NordVPN use very similar encryptions, and these VPNs give you the option to connect 2 servers in a row to completely evade any trackers and boost your data security. While a lot of less reliable VPNs profit from collecting and selling user data, yeah, NordVPN and Surfshark do not. Independent auditors have confirmed the validity of their no-logs policies. Plus, both VPNs use special servers that don't even save user data. So, besides providing a high level of security, NordVPN and Surfshark are some of the most affordable VPN for security options on the platform, especially if you use a discount like the one I included in the description below. Like I've mentioned before, NordVPN and Surfshark do more than most best VPN providers would. I mean, they can also deal with phishing attacks. Their threat protection and clean web features are equipped to detect malicious websites, shady ads, and annoying pop-ups, blocking them before they can deal you any damage. Threat protection is even capable of dealing with malware. It blocks any malware downloads, effectively doing the job of the antivirus software. On the other hand, Surfshark straight up includes an antivirus in a separate plan, providing full protection against malware, from real-time protection to deep system scans. So this plan also includes alternative ID. It's a feature designed to prevent identity fraud by using a fake persona for your online activities, which is a good way for Surfshark to address the growing threat of those types of crimes. In terms of extra plans, NordVPN includes a password manager, NordPass, in one of their more expensive plans. So you can technically get a 5 out of 5 coverage with NordVPN. While a good VPN can solve almost all your problems, you might prefer getting an antivirus instead. By themselves, antiviruses deal with malware, and some of them have protection against phishing attacks. But just like with NordVPN and Surfshark, there are antivirus providers that can cover all your security gaps. So to begin with, TotalAV. This antivirus software is a perfect app to boost cybersecurity for beginners. The UI is very user-friendly and straightforward, And TotalAV's real-time protection and malware scans have been rated highly by AV Test. But most importantly, there are a built-in VPN and password manager included with TotalAV. This makes it capable of blocking all 5 security gaps. This is very impressive considering how affordable TotalAV is. And if you'd like to get it at an even lower price, check out the description below for the discount. The only downside of TotalAV is the lack of a firewall. So it doesn't block unsafe network traffic as successfully. But with TotalAV's VPN, you can just encrypt your connection and enjoy secure browsing. One more antivirus provider that covers a lot of security gaps is Norton AV. Besides providing real-time protection against malware and malicious websites, Norton offers an effective malware scan. Independent researchers at AV Test give Norton's performance max marks all across the board. But it's not just an effective antivirus. Norton also has a built-in VPN and even identity theft protection like Surfshark. They've even got a password manager available, so that's a lot of coverage to get from a single app. Norton's not perfect though, as it is pretty resource intensive. So your PC might slow down quite a bit during malware scans, so just keep that in mind. Oh, and an honorable mention amongst antiviruses goes to Bitdefender. This is an advanced antivirus with a lot of security features, covering most security gaps and providing impressive protection. It also has a built-in VPN, but since it's an advanced option, it's a bit hard to pick up for beginners, and it can be resource intensive during deep scans. But make sure to pick it up if you feel confident. And hey, you might be asking, what about Windows Defender? Well, while using the Windows Defender as antivirus of your choice is not a terrible option, after all the updates Microsoft provided to it through the years, it's also not perfect. It only provides protection against malware, so it still makes more sense to get a different antivirus that would better protect you against various online dangers. But don't just think that installing an app is going to protect you from everything. Proper cybersecurity awareness is also really important. So here are a few useful habits that you can pick up. First of all, always use additional authentication methods if possible. They're going to prevent your account from being stolen in the worst case scenario. Second, even if you have identity theft protection, be mindful of your personal information online. Don't go around revealing your name, location, or any other personal identifiable information, okay? Third, double check any suspicious links. Yeah, phishing websites pretend to be real ones, but their links are gonna have obvious differences. So be on the lookout for malicious links. Fourth, if you're using cybersecurity software, make sure you update it regularly. So if you have a VPN and an antivirus from 2 different providers, make sure to add them into exceptions of each other, as otherwise they might clash, causing data leaks. As long as you remember these pieces of advice and invest even a little bit into proper cybersecurity software, be it a VPN like NordVPN or Surfshark, or an antivirus like TotalAV, Norton, or Bitdefender, you're gonna be sufficiently protected online. So I hope you learned enough to drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and make sure to come back for more reviews, tutorials, and recommendations. I'll see you in the next one.